This weird story of Wanda the Witch is brought to you courtesy of the letter W.
Wanda the Witch lived somewhere west of Washington. Around her waist, instead of a belt, she wore a worm. Wanda had a pet weasel.
I'm a weasel.
And on her head, a wiry wig. On Wednesday, in the middle of winter, Wanda walked to the well to get water to wash her wig. But the wheel on the well was worn, and Wanda grew weary. So she waved her wand, and her washtub filled with warm water. But just as Wanda was about to drop her wig into the warm water, a wild wind whipped the wig from her hand and blew it away forever. Which taught Wanda this lesson. Witches who wash their wigs on windy winter Wednesdays are wacky.
This witch story was brought to you courtesy of the letter W.